The Phalanx CIWS is a gun-based close-in weapon system to defend military watercraft automatically against incoming threats such as aircraft, missiles, and small boats. Just how powerful is the Phalanx Close-In Weapon System? The CIWS is designed to be the last line of defense against anti-ship missiles. It is a semi-autonomous Gatling gun system with six-barreled 20mm cannon-firing depleted uranium flechettes at 3,600 FPS and 4,500 rounds per minute. It stores 1,550 rounds and is intended for use from 1 to 5 miles distance. It is radar-guided and designed to track and shoot down close incoming threats like missiles, drones, and mortars. It is deployed on most U.S. Navy ships for aircraft carrier defense, as well as a land version for protecting bases and cities from incoming weapons like missiles, mortars, and artillery.